Come on, follow me. Quick! What are you doing here?
I have no idea. Running from somebody or something, I guess.
How ain't we all? Hercule Fontaine.
Dutch Vanderlyn. These drowned rats are Micah, Bill, and Arthur.
Okay. Well, Fusa will be desperate to find you. We must be very careful.
So, who is this Fusar?
A tyrant, driven by nothing but power and greed. Our only purpose is to work ourselves to death to make him rich.
Leon wants the people to stand up to Fusa, but most are too afraid.
And you?
I am not from here. I bring things in and off the islands behind Colonel Fusa's back. Let's rest a moment. Down there is Aqua Dolce, Fusa's compound. The sugarcane these poor men killed themselves farming gets processed in that factory there.
They're little more than slaves shipped in from other islands. A group escaped yesterday into the jungle, hoping to find a way back to their homes.
Now Fusa's men are out hunting them down. That old fort? Cinco Torres. My men and I use that as a hideout when we are here. Come on. I know somewhere you men can rest.
Can we trust you?
I don't see you have any choice. I am the only one who can arrange a boat for you. But I need something in return. Help Leon with that group of escape workers and then come meet me at the fort.
If you help us get back our friend and get out of here, we will do everything we can.
Thank you.
Gracias.
If your friend is still alive, they will have him at Fusa's compound. There is a cave hidden below the cliffs. It will lead you right there.
Thank you.
The workers are somewhere in the jungle. Hopefully we can get to them before Fusa does.
Of course.
Gentlemen.
Well?
Goodbye.
If this is a tropical paradise, so far it ain't up to much.
I'll go scope the entrance to that cave. Arthur?
I need to get some rest.
Well, you're right. We all need to relax. What a mess. I am so sorry, boys.
Get some sleep, Dutch.
Micah, guard this spot. Bill, do some more scouting carefully.